The last measurement of central tendency we want to look at is referred to as the mode. Now the mode can be used on interval data, ratio data, actually nominal, any type of data, nominal, ordinal. It works just fine. If we're going to use a mode with interval or ratio data, we typically refer to as the modal class. And I'll talk about that in a few minutes when we get to an example. In general, the mode is simply the element or class, hence modal class, with the highest frequency. It's who shows up the most, that's it. And it can be applied to all data types, nominal, ordinal, interval, or ratio. So here we have some grade data, and we have part of a frequency distribution table. And you notice that the C's, there's 11 of them. That's the category that shows up the most. So the mode is 11. Now we don't typically have a symbol for the mode. Some textbooks use symbols for it, but we usually just simply call it the mode. Exam scores. See, now I have this frequency distribution table, at least part of it, based on these exam scores, and now I have classes. And the class with the highest frequency right there with 10 is the 70 to 80 class. So the mode would be the class that goes from 70 less than or equal to X less than 80. That's your modal class. And of course here, this is the same thing done on TC stats. I can see 70 to 80 there, right there. That's the biggest one. And again, that would be the class that we identify as a mode. So let's just say that we did a bar graph and we did hair color. And this was a blonde, and this was brown. Say, this is red, and maybe this is black, and that's good enough. And I'm not even gonna bother with frequencies. The point is, this guy is the biggest, brown, so the mode would be brown. Remember I said earlier that these measurements of central tendency is what we think of what typically happens. Well, up here, what typically happened was people got scores of 70 to 80. That's the most typical. Here, most typically, people got a C. Here, most typical, people had brown hair. And that's really all there is to identifying the mode.